guys, and I'm going to be making this kind of dragon. He's really, really, really cool. So, yeah, and this is Nikita Stickbot channel. Yeah, YouTube channel, so really cool guys. And another one. They lost some pieces from the tape, but it's okay. So, what you're going to need is tape, scissors, and a piece of paper. So, when you do that, so, first, to get started, we don't start by making the thing, we start by making the base full. So it's the start, just the start of it. So, yeah. We need to make base fold. So if you have like a book, then it will be a base fold. If you don't have a book, then it's still a base fold, but yeah. So I'm gonna make it, and I wanna tell you it's really hard, so you might want help from your parents, so yeah. But okay, I'm gonna get started. So first, you fold this to here, to the other side, to make a square paper like this. So it's, then you take your scissors and cut. You don't unfold this. You cut right by the side right here, which makes it a 100% square when you're finished. This, and then you unfold it so that it's a square. So then you fold it like this, fold it again, so you can use the scissors to do this, so it's this, so it'll look like this at the end. Then when you unfold it, it looks like this. So yeah, then when you are done that, you go here, and you see this, you push it right to this edge right here, and you push this down, right to the down, right here, and you put it so it will but look like this. There, so we have this. Then we flip it over, and then here, you see how there's this part? It's not complete, so you just do the same thing. You unfold this, and then here we are. So then, you see how there's two here? You put this, fold it like this so it's even. And then take this, so it's like a sharp thing, and we put it down for it to be like this. Then we can like see this stuff. So here we have this and this. Here we take this part, hold it to here, so it's this. Now we do the exact same thing on this side. Then, see this? We fold it down, right? Or the part to here, so it's like this. Then we just unfold these parts like that. And then, see how there's this? We pull it up right here. So we're pulling it up. Really pulling it up. Shh! I'm sorry, it's just my parrots. They're really loud. Shh! Parrots, be quiet! Shh! So you have this, Be right back. I just need to calm down. So here we flip it over to this side, so it's this. Then we do the exact same thing. We fold this here, we fold this here, we fold this here. We make sure it's really good, that's easy. We're doing this part. So then we take this up higher than it was, like I did on the other side. Then we put it together, put it right about right here, and we connect it, so put it here, and then, oh, by the way, don't throw this away, we need the piece. So we have this. And then here it's like this. So yeah, that's technically what we have. And now this isn't it. So now see this, and you can unfold it here. You push this right up to the line right here. So you pull it, push it down so it's here. There. And you do the exact same thing right here on this side. Okay. Like this. So here we have this. Then we flip it over, pull this up. Then, we skip a few parts because it's way too hard if you don't skip it. So then you flip it over, and here you have this. Then you pull and push it up to here so it's a little thinner. You do the exact same thing here. Oh, by the way, this is if it's too fast for you, you can pause the video. You need to, so this a little thinner, so you have that. Yeah, then you take your scissors, you make one cut right in the middle, a little bit, so a little cut here. So like a little cut here, and then push and pull this to the side so it's like this. Like that. Then you make another cut here where the line isn't there. Like that. Then another here. And if you want, you can make as many cuts as you want, but I'm just gonna make two. So here. Then, so you have that. Then, here, you fold this in half. So, wait. So, this is what you get. Then, you fold the wings. These are the wings. You fold them down, straight down, not to the side, not to the side at all. Fold this one on the other side. It's like this. Yeah, then you pull this up, right to here. So this is what you got. Got this. Then you pull and push this part down. So it's a neck and a head. So then here comes the tape. This is why I said not to throw this out. You don't need all of it, but just not to get another paper. So you take this, you cut a piece here. So you have a piece. You fold it in half. Then you cut the half. cut it. There. So you have two pieces. Let's start with this one. This one, so you take it, cut right to here, flip it, cut right to here, then cut right in the middle. Well, I'll show you when I finish cutting. So you need to have this, then you fold it in half. So you have this, then you kind of unfold it. So that's where the tape comes in handy. Tape. Take a little bit of tape. A little bit, even less than this. Like, let's say this much. Then you put the tape on right at the bottom, right here. So then this guy, you put this guy, so you put it on right here. Push up to here. Oh, I forgot the tape. You take it, bigger piece now, and then you tape this, the wings, together here. And then we need to make another one of these. Just wait. So we take this, and we do the same thing. Be quiet! Shh! Oh. Okay, whatever. So, here we have this. We fold it in half. We unfold it a little. Take tape. Tiny piece of tape. Put the tape on. This time we need to put it the other way. This way. Shh! We put this on. Take this. Put that on here. Just that. Then you can make feet. Take this. Make another big one. But you don't cut it in half this time. This. You take it. You fold the two corners in like that. Fold this up. And this here. So it's like that. And then you fold it this way. Take some tape, tape it. So you tape it. And then all you do is put it right here. There. And you just need to put three more in whatever place you want. So yeah. Thank you for watching this. Make your own dragons at home by watching this video with a bunch of paper dragons. And also, you can not only just make a dragon, but also monkeys. Dun 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 dun. And the stickbot of the day. Today, the stickbot of the day is T-Rex. Roar. Tail. Big suction cups and awesome strength. Goodbye.